I'm the venom in your veins.
Viper.
I'm the poison and the pain.
Viper.
Now that you've inhaled the breeze, you're bound by your fate and brought to your knees. Fractured inside with an open disgrace. Infecting the mind and decaying the brain. Abandon your pride cause you've dug your own grave. There's nowhere to hide cause the top seems where you down, down, down. And I'll drop you to the ground, ground, ground. Getting all up in your head. You lose your mind again. And now I'll take the crown, crown, crown. Watch out for the viper.
Yo, you got cooldown to that tile, oh my god. I thought there was a user cooldown. Chica, I'm so sorry. This one was Brandon though, entirely. Yeah, I can't make the cooldown any less than 5 seconds. Try again. The 5 second cooldown, you should be good to go now. I'm sorry that Brandon betrayed you like this. Okay, cool. So Chica is broken. Alright, Nightbot's just transphobic. Now we know. I wonder why that is. That's why I needed you to test something! I don't know why it's transphobic. Alright, Chica, try doing something now. It's not me! God damn it, Chica! Don't blame me for this! I'm not the transphobic one, it's Nightbot. Bergs should work! Wait, did I test that? Yeah, no, I definitely tested that. Bergs does work. Like, 100%. Chica, try exclamation point command. See if that does something. Oh yeah, no, it does just hate you, and I don't know why. Deactivate it. Yeah, as you should. Huh? Yeah, as you should. Red Sky, I'm not really sure what you're talking about. Hey, Nopedido! I'm streaming again, if you couldn't tell. Oh, thank you, Chica! Appreciate it. Don't forget to shout out Nopey Dopes as well. I say, knowing you were going to. Wait, you're streaming? Yeah, I am. Wait, I'm a VIP? What? Yeah, you've been a VIP for like a week now.
I gotta do myself up.
I think I've been moving around. No, I'm not streaming, it's a lie.
Alright.
Alright.
Wait, I move here, they take, I take. We're doing it.
Yeah, fucking do it.
Yes.
Yo, there's a choo-choo.
Choo-choo. Choo-choo.
Choo-choo.
Choo-choo. Choo-choo.
So fast.
Choo-choo. Choo-choo. Oh shit, banger. Banger alert.
Okay.
Ika, go reactivate your Nightbot account so I can ask you to play songs for me. Yeah, it's insane how there's actually a clip that's not me on Chica's channel.
Bounce on your head. Oh, he disappeared.
Yeah, respawn.
Oh. Let's do it from your phone! You don't have to, I get it. Think of you. The summer over made me think of you. Fran, how did Lumen like the stream? The streaming. 10 years, but I was still in love with you. They call me crazy, they call me mad. The day you left me, you were all that I had. But I remember the smile you gave and the bad days became brighter. I hope the best, though we're not together. Yeah, no, I know. That's why I was asking Brandon, you know, since he can just ask her. What other songs do I want to add? Now that I have to do it again, I have to do a think. Oh, draw CG5. What's the other one? What's the other one with CG5 that I like? Give a little? And someone else? Yeah! What else? Ika, what other songs do I listen to? Thanks, Chica. I knew I could count on you.
Musical kittens make me think.
Oh, okay.
Every little thing makes me think of you. So I wrote this little song.
I probably won't stream for super long.
It's been 100 years and I am still.
Yo, whatever's going on with my tongue, I'm not a fan of it. It's just in pain for no reason.
It's like heaven when we're alone. Hold me when I'm sleeping, you know how to make me heal.
Okay, chica, have a good night. Good night.
Oh my god, I think you could be the one as you're laying with your head on my chest. When you're holding me tight, don't you ever let me go. Something about the way you're taking my breath. Now I'm
head over heels. Hey, chica. No, they have more bag full of bags.
Put me in my booty till I pass out from the pain. We can make a movie, damn, I love to scream your name. Don't you stop until you come, I love it when you fill me up. Kiss me, say you miss me as you're stripping down my nuts. I just really wanna fuck all night, it's alright. It's such a vibe, you got me feeling so alive. When you put it in my butt, so excited, keep riding it. Cause you know I can never get enough. Now he's pressing my head face down in between his legs. Slurp, 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 do whatever he says. We can throw a party, nobody but me and you. Just
hey.
A body in my body, show you what my mouth
Ooh. Oh, chica. Chica. Hey, chica.
Got me breaking a sweat while he's breaking my back. I taste so sweet. He's licking my crack. Take me down and suck me up. I can't stand when I'm away from you. I just want my face covered in your nut. I'm so obsessed with the things you do. Till I pass out from the pain. We can make a movie, damn, I love to scream your name. Don't
there
you
goes.
Come, I love it when you fill me up.
What actual outfit do I want? This is what the drow outfit looks like. This is what the angelic scion outfit looks like. And this is the black flare leather outfit. These are very similar. And that one is not. Oh, and then there's the Iron Sorcerer's That's a Steel Gale's outfit. What does it look like? Good. Good meme. I was curious as to what that would look like. Gale's robes don't look much like robes when they're on me. Switch everyone's outfits. Yeah, Shadowheart's clothes look like Shadowheart's clothes. Darien's clothes look pretty much the same as well. I think I might go with the Angelic Scion outfit, actually. I think it's kind of a funny meme. You know, Angelic Scion as a tiefling. Alright, I also wanted to change the... Alright, I'm gonna go to the bathroom. I'll be right fucking back. I'll be right back. I mean, just give me a minute. Give me a bit.
I'm shining bright just like the sun. Caught in the middle, it's just the moon that I don't trust. I feel a little funny when I'm watching over everyone. And you broke the only rule, keep the lights on. I'm shining bright just like the sun.
Freshly serrated, let's wait and see what your fate is. These naughty kids making messes, testing my psychotic presence. A jester with a confession,
these drops will put you under.
My spell won't tell where I'm at. I've been hacked, like a seed, you'll be under attack. But in fact, there's a rabbit up of blood, I've been hijacked. Mentally ill, I got no chill. Gregory, stand still while I get ready to kill. Pitch black, do you get the thrill when zipping up through the sky? You should have listened when I told ya, yes I warned ya. Open up black, knock back. Walk ruling it broke in, should've known kid, when the moon comes out, you draw. Too bad, cause the band can't save you, what can they do when you're stuck in the playroom? Who'd have thought that a bad moon would attack and put you to sleep for one last time?
Nighty night, the moon is in the sky. Close your eyes, you know your way, you're past your bedtime. Close your eyes, you know your way, you're past your bedtime. You can run, but you can't hide, cause I'm crawling like a spider, spin a web.
Everyone projecting all their dreams on me. A million life plans of what they want me to be. Saying give a little, give a little, give a little, give a little. Piece by piece I'm slipping away. Hey, be kind, be patient, be hard to please. It seems contradicting, but do it honestly. Just give a little, give a little, give a little, give a little until you disintegrate. If you've lied awake at 3 a.m. promising yourself all the things that you think that you'll never do again. Put your hands up if you have a dream of running away. Somewhere you can get a little wild for a night and then say no one remembers your name.
Put your hands up if you've been manipulated by the masses, by the people who just want to complicate you, by the ones who only want to see you crash and burn. Well, tell me honestly, the things that you yearn for. Do you want the voices to stop in and out of your head, making your mind go pop? Can I get an amen?
Amen!
Why don't you forget it and dance till you drop? 3, 2, 1. Hypocrites with slivers in their eyes, I'll scream that I'm sick of it. I can't see the beams in mine. Obscene expectations is the most toxic form of pride. So why should I deserve to do more with my life? Everyone projecting all their dreams on me. A million life plans of what they want me to be. Saying give a little, give a little, give a little, give a little. Piece by piece I'm slipping away. Hey.
Be kind, be patient, be hard to please. It seems contradicting, but do it honestly. Just give a little, give a little, give a little, give a little until you disintegrate.
That's a really nice saxophone you got there.
Thank you. It's pretty beautiful.
Can I see it?
Oh, sure.
Oh, it's nice. Really heavy. Ooh, I'm gonna kiss you real good. Ah! No.
Sorry, I made the mistake of having cheese twice today. My body was not okay with that. I want to add more songs. I think I already played this. I think it just played, but I missed it. What is the other one? Oh, it's live. It's live. Love. I'm fucking dumb. Sorry, I figured it out. I knew it wasn't Live, Laugh, Love. Hey, Tito is, songs request, and then you cry because it doesn't love you. Alright, where's clothes? They have a shoes locker, right? Boots locker? Is that the meme?
A clothing room here?
I might have an underwear bag, actually. Oh, all of these left their fucking bags? Oh no, these are just things I haven't actually put in bags yet. I really wish the bags were better. They just worked. Thank you, Tito. Thank you, Tito. Thank you. Oh. Yes, thank you, Tito.
Alright, let me give you some valid reasons as to why you should follow and subscribe to our... Reason number one.
Oh, this isn't the fight. This isn't the tired one.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I know what you're
and
saying.
Reason number two is that make top quality content for all angels.
That one's.
Yeah, we're gonna pretend like
we all make top quality content for anyone.
Peace.
Let alone all angels. Oh, I know some healing magic. Bibbidi bobbidi, get the fuck better. Dork. Okay.
I'm shining bright. Just like the sun, caught in the middle. It's just the moon that I don't trust.
Alright, maybe next time I'll try it with support for artificial people. Androids. That's the word I was looking for.
Lights out.
What are you, a carafe of water?
Patience, this daycare's overrated. My nail freshly serrated. Let's wait and see. These naughty kids making messes, testing my psychotic presence. A jester with the confession.
Sure. I've been hacked. Like a seed, you'll be under attack. But in fact, there's a rabbit up of blood. I've been or not, right? Mentally ill, I got no chill. Crack re stand still, but I get ready to kill. Pitch black, do you get the thrill when zipping up through the sky? You should have listened when I told you. I guess I won't just open up black. Oh, that's my the one I need. Urges to program Tito's. Heart ceases to function. Left third lung. 5 broken ribs right side. 9 broken ribs. Half a forearm lost. Bone fracture. Left eye lost. Dislocated knee. And a half a broken foot. Lost 3 fingers. 1 ear destroyed. 15 teeth missing. 7 teeth chipped. Dislocated jaw. Mind dislocated in several places. Alright, I can fix something, Tito. Are you ready? You ready? I'm gonna channel some magic. Here, let me switch over to more of a healing outfit, more healing attire. Alright, Tito, are you ready? You ready, Tito? I'm gonna cast a spell. Oh, don't worry, I have a plan. I just need to-
You're such a good girl.
Thank you, but I'm not done yet. I'm gonna do something. It just takes me a bit to be able to move. Oh, hey gamer, what's up? Hey yo, what up? It's a gamer. Alright, Tito, are you ready? You almost ready? I'm almost ready. I'm almost prepared. Alright, Tito, you ready? Yeah. Alright, Tito, that should have fixed your 7 chipped teeth. I cast the spell to fix your 7 chipped teeth. And nothing else. That one, I figured that would be something I would be able to do. Yo! Love? Hearts, love? What do we got? Heart. What about love? Love. Oh, it's clover. Okay. Love. That's glove. Love. There we go. All my fucking emotes. Promising yourself all the things that you think that you'll never do again. Put your hands up if you have a dream or running away. Of course. Like a lizard. Put your hands up if you've been manipulated by the masses, by the people who just want to complicate you, by the ones who only want to see. Well, tell me honestly, the things that you yearn for. Do you want the voices to stop in and out of your head, making your mind go pop? Can I get an amen? Why don't you? Oh, let's be a gamer. Let's be a gamer for Gamer Wolf. Hey, gamer. How's it going? How's the gamering going? I think I want to be either not a battlesmith, because I don't like how the steel defender is in this, or I don't want to be a, or I want to like remove a lot of my decks.
We meet again.
Okay, Ino, Chika, Yumi, Sayu, Kei-chan. The little blue ghost lady. Shall we? We have a lot of people. This lady? You know what? Be kind, be patient, be hard to please. It seems contradicting, but I know this. Oh, that one's a twitchy. Oh.
Hey.
Of the outfits? Yeah, I got an outfit or two.
You got there. Thank you. It's pretty beautiful. Can I see it? Oh, sure.
Oh. You know Noi, right?
Really heavy.
But yeah, gamer, I got a bunch of outfits. I got my one that I call my default that I never use. I got my NEP outfit that I haven't used in a while. I got Double D Double Die. We got Western. Yeehaw! We got our detective outfit that we play Danganronpa in. Our wedding dress. D-Gen outfit. Grand Maiden. Trans rights. What one? A green maid. The beach time. Kudowolf. Cyberwolf with the glitch. And Bunny. I go back to. But we're gonna be a gamer for now. E-Gen. Am I glitchy? I don't think I'm glitchy. Okay. Yeah, we're not glitchy. Hellboy original and the one with the two things like Hatsune Miku. Pigtails! Long pigtails. I don't need guidance if I have Shadow. Yeah, I'll go Shocking Grasp. Yeah, if we go armor, we're not gonna need dex. Head into strength instead. But if we do. If we do Battlesmith though, continuing, we could just put it into con. Stream? No way! Hey Link! Link, don't worry, I'm just respecking my class. Yeah, Link, what are your top three of my outfits? Tito, I think your outfit choices are unique. Definitely unique. I have no problem with that. I mean, all of the outfits that I have currently on my stream deck, I like. I gotta go to bed. I was just saying that I'm not doing more character creation. I'm just respecting. Oh, that's what this is supposed to be. strike. She's out there.
To repeat it?
She's also busy with her fancy hustle. Pretty summer's good. Oh, it's because I had Dex down here. It'd be a better spread, honestly. Oh, because this is my artificer. And because wisdom doesn't help me as an artificer.
And if you want to support us, please consider subscribing to our Patreon. Your help is vital for us to continue making your songs. Thank you, and see ya.
Yo quisiera ser una capibara.
Capibara song.
En mi capicharca. Yo quisiera ser una capibara. Ponerme de sombrero. Una capinaranja.
Art Necromancer?
Todas mis.
Please help us by subscribing, is my favorite part of that song. Yeah, I fucking know, Link. That sounds like something you would love.
We wish you a very happy birthday. Happy birthday to you.
No, Diggy Diggy Hole? Hell yeah. No Diggy Diggy Hole. Am I going for armor? Now we're right next to the dude, right?
Of course,
But please, remember, you're not the only one in need.
Heavy armor, dude. Yeah, chain mail. Oh, they did just get expelled from all the fucking bags. It's annoying. What's the in your blue, white, and blue? Blue, white, and blue? Blue, white, and Why did I spend so much money on outfits? Buy the outfits. Listen, Link! I had to buy the outfits to see what they looked like, okay? I think I just bought them. Okay, so what if I save? I mean, yeah, of course I fucking did. I always do. Like, outfits, okay? I can't even, like, say that I didn't, because I fucking did. I totally did. Like, I did. The outfits all suck in this game, okay? All bad.
Well met. Is there anything you need? Act fast if you do. The ritual.
Alright, I got most of my money back. I still don't know if I'll actually have enough money. you, Tito. Have a good lurk. Spent like forever picking up like a billion things, right? No, I had like plates and shit. I assume they already auto-sold. Because there is a thing to auto-sell garbage. I'm invincible. Oh. Oh. Visible.
Meet again.
What do you mean?
As predicted.
Oh! The fuck did you... Link, what did you do? Arshtomp. Gigaton. Pokeball. None. Peace? None. Shiny? Killer? None. Oh, I have to press. Alright, Link. Just broke the game easy. Yeah. What are you talking about, Link? You're invisible. Had it rough. Hey Kim. Kyle? Kyle shout out Kim? Do I tell Kyle to shout out Kim? Is that what I do? I haven't played this yet, so I must hide. Okay, no problem, Kim. Thanks, Link. I know that you can do that, but it doesn't get a clip. Yo, I also have Quest 69! Oh, it also costs 100 to change my outfit, or to change my class. I don't want credits. Very, shock grass, that's it. Yeah, Banjo! I have impeccable aim with my asshole. Him. Banjo. Good meme. I have a quote 69. It's, nice. I have that 14, I have that 10, I have that 10, I have that 17, I have that 10, I have that 14. Thank you. If I have Shock and Grasp, I don't really need to attack. I don't really need Strength. So I could put it at con. Sure, let's try it this way. Oh! Yeah, blue poops. Okay, have a good eat. Thanks for the raid. Kyle EP? Yeah, EP Kyle. Why are they fucking trying to give me enhanced sleep? They know I don't want that shit. Get that shit out of here. Stop trying to give me enhanced sleep. Don't want it. I do want it, sister. Yeah, night night. I should do an eep at some point. Thunder emitter offhand. Yo, what the fuck? This device can be added on top of gauntlets or bare hands to make thunder gauntlets. Each of them counts as a simple melee weapon while you aren't holding anything else. Okay, bye bye Link, love you. I didn't want to take that. I'm gonna have to open it. Oh, okay. Thank you. Alright, so, what if I did a little cheeky thing? And it disappears, right? Wait too long.
Sylvanas,
yeah, that's amazing. I can't actually just do that. You just have to do it quicker. Ain't gonna allow me to do this? Or is it fucking breaking? Yeah, cool. Now if I wait, does this go away? Scammed him. Ah, shit, I forgot I did actually want to buy the other thing too.
Need anything else? Of course, but please, remember.
But he has literally everything. That's terrifying. By the underwear.
Need anything else? Of course, but please remember, you're not the only one in need.
Oh, is it because I took? Is it because they get taken out of the bag, ghost bag? Good. like sand bowls.
Sylvanas be with.
Oh, I thought it was the sandals that gave you the little things on the feet. Huh, it's the outfit. Oh, right, armor. Armor? scale to make it harder. Wait, Gale can use? Oh, is it gonna be affected in his actual spells itself? No? Oh, because he's a human, that's why. Because he's a human, he can use armor, right? Armor model in the computer actually. Put everything valuable to be the last one. For the last ones is this one. Oh, torn. There's lots of gold in here, that's so true. Grenade Central. Perfect. Anything else is equipped or this infinite die. I do actually want to use. That is actually pretty nice. I'm digging the black. I'm dead of loot. See it anywhere. So we're gonna combine there. I think I'm gonna put the loot away then if I can't dive it. Oh, dampening. So it just cancels out the. Yeah, that was sick as hell. I don't like the big orb. That's kind of annoying. Oh, I don't have proficiency. In there. Thanks. Oh, because I don't have proficiency, I don't. Oh no, my strength is literally not. I don't have any strength. It's plus nothing. I've got to change that to con. And it doesn't matter, because I'm not really going to... Alright, let's take a long rest. Him. Yeah, why are you sticking your own mirror image? In a
spot of vanity. Handsome devil, aren't I? Be that as it may. Theramorphosis. What does it make you think of? Rock on. Day one, day two, at least day three. Need to go on. Day four. The host personality has disappeared. Fingers and I take it you get the picture. Day six. Split day seven. This is the annotated version, of course. Spot on again. Orifices remain blissfully unblooded, our heads remain clear. Any expert will agree, this is abnormal.
Long live the abnormal.
That's a load of my smallest luck. A creep as for myself, I'm a pragmatic. Something to sleep on.
So no one else wants to talk to me. Eep. Oh, is he staring to bite me? Oh no, he's just going out to go bite a boar. That was supposed to last until long rest. Just long rested. Yeah, that does fucking intelligence damage. Right, that's why I didn't care. Okay. One enhanced defense. AC is now 19. Weapon is it? The fact that just thunder damage is actually... You can't know. I have long strippers. Oh, defensive fields, bonus action, temporary hit points. It's until long rest, alright. Oof. Didn't realize it was gonna add that thing to me as well. Hello. Does that mean that I don't actually... Oh! Oh, that's my main hand attack, and that's my offhand attack. But bang. Keep some fucking things active. Actually, they're running low on trap this time, kids. I might as well. I get that back at short rest. Hey, okay. Let's talk to Bill. Yeah, let us through.
What?
expected. I'm not gonna be able to beat. I reckon the DC to be too high. Oh, I tried.
No. The tiefling remains until the rite is complete. Fair words. Child. Take to the others words of grace. Sivisif, clean up to me.
Thank you.
Halston isn't here. Keep his name off your tongue.
Halston isn't here. Yo, Shadowheart, you good?
I know. You're wondering why I'm confused. It's just an old... just something I have to live with. Quite a lot, I'm being honest. But it always passes quickly, so I can manage.
Yep.
We're in business, isn't it? Why don't we take a little break? Allow ourselves a few moments of rest. And a chance to talk to you about something. We've been on the road together for ever since you were kind enough to free me from that stuff. May you defuse the tension between the way you got Corga to rid of it.
Short, I've grown to trust you.
The reason I make a point of saying this is that I've grown confident enough. You see, I have this condition. Very different from the specifics are rather personal, but suffice it to say that it is a malady I've learned to live with. What it comes down to is this. So often, I need to get my hands on a powerful magical item.
Oh! She's telling me you're addicted to magic?
I'll spare you the finer details, but in a simple biological catastrophe. In days since we last consumed an artifact, before we were abducted.
That is why I turn to you. I need you to help me find magic items to consume in a fight.
You have my thanks. And fear not. I'm sure we won't have to look very far to find what I need. Hollywood, as do our packs. As a matter of fact, if such an item all with
I hope I can count on you.
Like, if I use Gale, I have that as, like, a thing? And an item?
She can do for you.
Why are you asking?
I know they're nasty, and that's not all. Tell me honestly. Are you infected? Is that why you're... Come. You need to be quick. This
bird's eyes are glassy.
She tries to murder me.
There's something in that vessel.
This one had the same problem as you. Tadpole crawled out of his head soon after.
I'm no master hunt.
You don't have to be.
Please.
All right. Let's see what we can do. She shifts uneasily. It might. But first things first. Tell me about your secret. You know, I'm telling you everything I want to hurt you. But I can't unless you work with me. So,
Has anything unusual happened to him?
Protected from on high. Sounds like the drow. How'd you pick up the parasite? Hansen was desperate to find where all this was happening.
A mind flare.
Look, but you see, this is a vial of Wyvern poison. Swear to me, you'll swallow it if you feed. Swear it. I hope it doesn't come to. You know, Master Halson and I were tracking, studying, because you should all be changing. There should be a small army of mind flayers out there. You can't cure. It's one of their work, not yet. Hard to say. Not whatever he found there. He didn't make it back. I think so. You can find Castle and get him out of there. We can discover what he learned. And perhaps he can save him. I wish I could set all I can see. Good luck out there.
He's... Drink. I wonder if I'll ever figure out what that is, like what's going on in there. Maybe I should add that thing where I can bear Mithandra. Because this one I'm gonna be like not a shitty person. Yeah, ba 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 da ba da ba da ba. Polo?
You were at the gate just now, though. A few questions.
Yeah.
Lord, how would you describe that particular...
Search your mind. Successfully recalling various details of Goblin Bank.
Goblins, not only. Yeah. And the dragon they had bashing in the rear. Was it of the glass or silver?
It was brass, no doubt about it.
Witness mistook.
Obvious silver dragon for brass, of course.
Did it rally to the absolute when they fell upon the gates? They did, didn't they? Oh, I've interrogated one. A captive in this very camp. She reports they've a scandal. Never you mind. I'm on my way to their camp. I hope you must have all clear to come with me.
Okay, bye, Polo. Good luck. Wow. Rude.
and be like, mad.
Our little Hellion told us what happened. Thank you. Don't know what we'd do without her.
Oh. Did I just get? Mira's locked it. That's it. Oh, Gale can observe this item with magic, destroying it. Hell yeah. Really? Mending it? Is that actually mending it? First off. Yo, natural fucking 20 crit success. I don't have dispel magic, right? I like surrender. Oh, maybe I should have done non-lethal. Let's try that, maybe. Let's try non-lethally punching this ox. Our big-ass fucking gauntlet. Alright. well, that was fun. I'm gonna go sleep. Yeah, I'll probably stream tomorrow. You know how it be. I think my media tracker broke at some point.